together to do what we're gonna do next. But you should work on it. That's why I wrote it all the way it's written. The way it's written on this board here is meant for you to be able to take that and then go home, and you can work on that, work on that, work on that. That's about 4 to 5 years worth of material to perfect, honestly. And usually should be taught in a 7-day seminar, okay? But we don't have 7 days, right? So what we do now is called Sombrana, and most people know that. There's a lot of ways to do Sombrana, but it's basically a flow drill. With the double stick, it has a different attitude than it does with single stick or any other single weapon. Because you can't, and now, if we do single stick Sombrana, if he swings angle one, see, I deflect that, right? I swing angle four and he deflects that. Then he hits me here and I deflect that. And then we could do any, you deflect, any angle, and we just deflect it. See, because that's a mid range, that's the easiest range to learn Sombrana at. Okay, because you know one hand is blocking and one is hitting. A lot of times if you do Sombrana at long range, see, nobody knows who's hitting who, right? It just kind of becomes, so I see this all the time on the internet, and I just go, because what's happening is you don't know who's hitting who unless you really are good. Once you get good, you can do it that way and you're fine. But with double stick, if he doesn't move, he's gonna get hit. So he has to scissor this. Now when he hits me back, see, I have to move, and I'm gonna scissor that. See that? Now when I hit the vertical overhead, he's gonna scissor that. Now he's gonna answer that to me. I'm gonna scissor that. I'm gonna feed him, he's gonna scissor it. So he's doing open and closed scissor. That's a closed scissor. That's an open scissor. That's a closed scissor. That's a closed scissor. Open scissor to closed scissor to closed scissor. Why? Because my sticks are here. My sticks are in the open position, so I use open scissor. His sticks are already closed, so he uses closed scissor. My sticks are already open, so I use, closed, so I use closed scissor, okay? That's side A. We need to get side A and B. But first, I'm gonna give you about 3 minutes on side A, then we'll do side A and B, because side A and B, I know people that are my peers, as far as in my own organization, that can't do it, okay? It's not taking too long. Okay, but you see that? See, so that's the side A. So when he feeds me side B, that's just my left side. Then he feeds me side A. Then I feed him A. Then I feed him B. Then he feeds me B. Then he feeds me A. Because, see, that teaches me to disengage. And that's why I say double stick is so important. Because if he does an inside deflection on this hit, inside deflection, you can't do inside deflection. Do a low scissor. You can't do it. You have to be at range. See, now if I want to hit him with this, I have to step, and he should have already shattered my knuckle. Make him pay, right? But right now we're going to do side A only. One. Every strike has a foot movement. Every defensive motion has a foot movement. So, like that. That's, we call angle one is here. Angle four is here. This we classify as angle 15. That's straight down. So I move back. I move back at an angle because if I move sideways, he's gonna hit me right in the face with the stick. So, one, four, overhead. One, four, overhead. Sorry, just both sides. Okay, so we just always do both sides. We're gonna do one side. A, and then he beats A. It's just three moves on each side. One, two, three. that's over. Now he feeds me. One, two, three, it's over. But we don't stop. We just keep going through that. That's why it's called flow drum. So that's what we call it sombrata three, because it's three strikes. Okay, any question there on that? Okay, let's give it a try. If we do that really good, then we'll switch quickly to A and B side, and then we could go into putting things together. Okay?